we're going to factor x cubed minus 1,000. We have the difference of cubes formula in the top right corner. So our a term will be x, and our b term will be the cubed root of 1,000, which is 10. So we just need to plug these into our equation. So we have x minus 10 times x squared plus 10x plus 100.